he, I think, never did really. He did long ago. He may have done, in the first part of his life, he may have done a little bit of biochemistry when he was interested in enzyme kinetics. He was always interested in the theoretical side rather than the practical side. Then in the physiology, I think he participated only as a planner and occasionally the experiments to doing being the subject of the experiments. He was never the person who twisted the knobs on the oxygen tank.
Did he have a group? Were there people working for him? Or
so he had a tiny little group. Helen, Slaway, Jim. During the war, they had plans to build a larger group, but it never came to anything. And I think he was profoundly not a group leader, actually. He wasn't that supportive of other people, I don't think. Well, his most distinguished student was Maynard Smith. But I don't think John Maynard Smith ever did an experiment with him. That wasn't their style. I think they were more interested in the natural world.
He was a graduate student at JBS?
As a graduate student, yes. Okay. Well, he was an exceptional graduate student, Maynard Smith, because he had been, during the war, he'd been an engineer during the war, mathematical engineer, the stress man for an aircraft company. And I don't actually know exactly how he fitted in with Jack, but they were very close friends, you know, two Etonians again.
Right.